Gallus gallus domesticus, a subspecies of the red jungle fowl, is a type of domesticated fowl, originally from southeastern Asia. Rooster or cock is a term for an adult male bird.
A younger male may be called a cockerel. A male that has been castrated is a capon. The adult female bird is called a hen. Chicken was originally a term only for an immature, or at least young, bird, but thanks to its usage on restaurant menus has now become the most common term for the subspecies in general, especially in American English. In older sources, common fowl or domestic fowl were typically used for this. Chickens are domestic farm birds that cannot fly. The adult female chicken is called a hen. The adult male is called a rooster, and the young are called chicks. There are many different breeds of chicken that are different sizes and colors. Bantams are miniature chicken breeds. A group of chickens is called a flock. The scientific name of the chicken is Gallus domesticus, genus and species. Chickens are gregarious birds and live together in flocks. They have a communal approach to the incubation of eggs and raising of young. Individual chickens in a flock will dominate others, establishing a pecking order, with dominant individuals having priority for food access and nesting locations. Removing hens or roosters from a flock causes a temporary disruption to this social order until a new pecking order is established. Adding hens, especially younger birds, to an existing flock can lead to fighting and injury. When a rooster finds food, he may call other chickens to eat first. He does this by clucking in a high pitch as well as picking up and dropping the food. This behavior may also be observed in mother hens to call their chicks and encourage them to eat. A rooster's crowing is a loud and sometimes shrill call and sends a territorial signal to other roosters. However, roosters may also crow in response to sudden disturbances within their surroundings. Hens cluck loudly after laying an egg, and also to call their chicks. Chickens also give different warning calls when they sense a predator approaching from the air or on the ground. Chickens are omnivores. In the wild, they often scratch at the soil to search for seeds, insects and even animals as large as lizards, small snakes, or young mice. The average chicken may live for 5 to 10 years, depending on the breed. The world's oldest known chicken was a hen which died of heart failure at the age of 16 years according to the Guinness World Records. Roosters can usually be differentiated from hens by their striking plumage of long flowing tails and shiny, pointed feathers on their necks, hackles, and backs, saddle, which are typically of brighter, bolder colors than those of females of the same breed. However, in some breeds, such as the Sea Bright Chicken, the rooster has only slightly pointed neck feathers, the same color as the hen. The identification can be made by looking at the comb, or eventually from the development of spurs on the male's legs, in a few breeds and in certain hybrids. The male and female chicks may be differentiated by color. Adult chickens have a fleshy crest on their heads called a comb, or coxcomb, and hanging flaps of skin either side under their beaks called wattles. Collectively, these and other fleshy protuberances on the head and throat are called caruncles. Both the adult male and female have wattles and combs, but in most breeds these are more prominent in males. A muffle beard is a mutation found in several chicken breeds which causes extra feathering under the chicken's face, giving the appearance of a beard. Domestic chickens are not capable of long-distance flight, although lighter chickens are generally capable of flying for short distances, such as over fences or into trees where they would naturally roost. Chickens may occasionally fly briefly to explore their surroundings, but generally do so only to flee perceived danger.